let us come before God in prayer, opening our hearts and minds to God now as we come to worship Him who created us and knows us, trusting all that we are and all that we do into His hands.